President Trump is scheduled to meet with California wildfire victims this weekend, according to the White House. The announcement did not say where the president will travel on Saturday. The trip comes about a week after he alleged California officials were at fault for not doing enough to prevent wildfires. He also threatened to withhold federal payments to the state. Matt Yurus for CBS LA.